Hey guys, what's happening? I am at a car show right now, and I am sitting in a 1952 Nash-Healey convertible. There are 150 made, only four in Washington, and it's a pretty special car to see.
I go Facebook, I put stuff on Facebook, I get a different album.
Did you hear all about it from my husband?
If it's if it runs, you know, this one's worth about 75.
If it restored it and put salt, you only got like $50,000.
Tucker, we got
what year is this?
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Oh, very good.
How are you?
How's work?
I'm driving back.